Hello everyone, it's Wolverine Who here, and welcome to more Let's Play for Wasting 2, the final episode. We're now doing our final waste type, Wasting Line. And yeah, there's not much to say about Wasted Line. Why don't we just stay on the line for as much as you can. Trying to get too high a penalty, and yeah, it should be good to go. And it's pretty simple, just follow the line. You can't get any simpler than that, really. So, I'll shut up, I'll let you enjoy these races. And well, I'll see you when this is all over, so I'll see you next time, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back, guys. We're now done for all the racing line races, and we're completely done with all 120 races. We got on the last trophy here. We now have the four collection trophy, about bloody time. And since we've practically done everything else to do in the game, we now have the Ford Racing Trophy, which is one big old trophy. Yay! So there you go, we done everything else to do in the game, except for, well, being on challenges on hard, but I don't care. Either way, we are now officially 100% in the game. I may not be a Ford legend, but you know, I don't really care. I'm fine with being an expert, so. Here's a final showing of all the trophies here, and then we shall be play for the credits. So yeah. Now, even though they're just pictures, at least they're really good, nice looking renders. Probably better than actual 3D models, honestly. Well, I know, unlockable cars, like supercars and whatnot, but yeah. Again, I always showed up the four legend women at the end last four challenge video, but anyways, we're done. We're done with voicing two. Let's put the credits in. Yeah. Overall, this is a pretty fun game, honestly. I love all the challenges doing this game. It's definitely fun with this game. I mean, it is definitely a bit lacking in content, honestly. I mean, I know it has this. For Wii Play 5, you can go for the 4 collection trophy and just do all the challenges on hard, but other than that, there's not really much Wii Play 5 to it. And sure, it does have Xbox Live, but it only has like online leaderboards, which don't really mean much in 2020. But yeah. Honestly, I really do like this game. Maybe probably because I did grow up with it, but yeah. Again, if you're looking for good, like a best racing game, this is definitely not the place to go. I still would recommend any Gran Turismo or Forza Motorsport game over this. Heck, I think Sega Cheetah Online is a way better game than this. I think it has better controls, a heck of a lot more cars, and yeah. Okay, and here's all the music credit that the YouTube copyright bots will not read. Because they're dumb, stupid bots who do nothing to do but screw over YouTubers' careers. But yeah. I believe it or not, those were the credits. I'm not kidding. That was it. Wow. Not many people really welcome this game, it's like. But yeah, that was it. Guess I'll bring the girl back too. Yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoy this Let's Play. Now you're here. If you want to see more racing games in the future, let me know. And I'll see you next time, guys, for my next Let's Play. So, I'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye.